When are you actually an adult? At 18, the law finds you fully accountable for your actions. You can vote and die for your country, but you can't legally drink and sometimes even gamble or buy tobacco. Some states even expand on federal rules regarding the Second Amendment and ban buying any gun until you're 21, with New York most recently moving in that direction. And this all follows the logic that our brains aren't even fully developed until we're closer to 25. So should the age for everything just be raised to 21? Well, the California court didn't think so back in May when it struck down a California law that set the age to buy any gun to 21. By the way, it is odd how we restrict things. You can gamble with your life by joining the military at the age of 18, but you can't gamble your money until 21. Somehow that is adultier? It's just random arbitrary numbers and decisions at this point.